120 inspiring art quotes to make imagination into reality. Art is the creative skill and imagination of human beings through which a person expresses his emotion and efficiency. The below inspiring art quotes will tell you about the greatness of art so that you can discover your inner skill and reveal it to the world. According to Pablo Picasso, art is the lie that enables us to make sense of the truth. This is an imagination that we can give a reality. Art shapes our imagination. These inspiring creative art quotes will help you to know that art makes this world beautiful. The beautiful building or any architecture we see around us is the result of our creative art. Apart from these inspiring art quotes, you can also read our other motivational quotes on attraction, famous cooperation quotes, understanding others quotes, and team spirit quotes. Let's read the best inspiring art quotes to turn your imagination into reality. 1. A good poem is a contribution to reality. The world is never the same once a good poem has been added to it. A good poem helps to change the shape of the universe, helps to extend everyone's knowledge of himself and the world around him. Dylan Thomas. 2. A great photograph is one that fully expresses what one feels, in the deepest sense, about what is being photographed. Ansel Adams. 3. A painter should begin every canvas with a wash of black, because all things in nature are dark except where exposed by the light. Leonardo da Vinci. 4. A picture is a poem without words. Horace. 5. A writer should have the precision of a poet and the imagination of a scientist. Vladimir Nabokov. 6. An artist is not paid for his labor but for his vision. James Whistler. 7. An artist is somebody who produces things that people don't need to have. Andy Warhol. 8. An artist must be free to choose what he does, certainly, but he must also never be afraid to do what he might choose. Langston Hughes. 9. An artist's only concern is to shoot for some kind of perfection, and on his own terms, not anyone else's. J.D. Salinger. 10. An idea is a salvation by imagination. Frank Lloyd Wright. 11. Any fool can be happy. It takes a man with real heart to make beauty out of the stuff that makes us weep. Clive Barker. 12. Any form of art is a form of power. It has impact, it can affect change, it can not only move us, but it also makes us move. Ossie Davis. 13. Art and love are the same things. It's the process of seeing yourself in things that are not you. Chuck Klosterman. 14. Art begins with resistance, at the point where resistance is overcome. No human masterpiece has ever been created without great labor. André Gide. 15. Art cannot be modern. Art is primordially eternal. Egon Schiele. 16. Art consists of limitations. The most beautiful part of every picture is the frame. Gilbert K. Chesterton. 17. Art enables us to find ourselves and lose ourselves at the same time. Thomas Merton. 18. Art is a harmony parallel with nature. Paul Cézanne. 19. Art is a marriage of the conscious and the unconscious. Jean Cocteau. 20. Art is either plagiarism or revolution. Paul Gauguin. 21. Art is making something out of nothing and selling it. Frank Zappa. 22. Art is nature speeded up and God slowed down. Malcolm de Chazal. 23. Art is not a handicraft, it is the transmission of feeling the artist has experienced. Leo Tolstoy. 24. Art is not a study of positive reality, it is the seeking for ideal truth. John Ruskin. 25. Art is not a thing, it is a way. Elbert Hubbard. 26. Art is not what you see, but what you make others see. Edgar Degas. 27. Art is parasitic on life, just as criticism is parasitic on art. Harry S. Truman. 28. Art is the child of nature in whom we trace the features of the mother's face. Henry Wadsworth Longfellow. 29. Art is the desire of a man to express himself, to record the reactions of his personality to the world he lives in. Amy Lowell. 30. Art is the lie that enables us to realize the truth. Pablo Picasso. 31. Art is the most beautiful of all lies. Claude Debussy. 32. Art is the most intense mode of individualism that the world has known. Oscar Wilde. The power of art quotes to know its real power. 33. Art is the only serious thing in the world. And the artist is the only person who is never serious. Oscar Wilde. 34. Art is the only way to run away without leaving home. Twyla Tharp. 35. Art is the proper task of life. Friedrich Nietzsche. 36. Art is the reason I get up in the morning, but the definition ends there. It doesn't seem fair that I'm living for something I can't even define. Ani DeFranco. 37. Art is to console those who are broken by life. Vincent van Gogh. 38. Art is what you can get away with. Andy Warhol. 39. Art must take reality by surprise. Françoise Sagan. 40. Art never responds to the wish to make it democratic. It is not for everybody. It is only for those who are willing to undergo the effort needed to understand it. Flannery O'Connor. 41. Art resides in the quality of doing. The process is not magic. Charles Eames. 42. Art should comfort the disturbed and disturb the comfortable. Cesar A. Cruz. 43. Art washes away from the soul the dust of everyday life. Pablo Picasso. 44. Art without emotion is like chocolate cake without sugar. It makes you gag. Laurie House Anderson. 45. Art, in itself, is an attempt to bring order out of chaos. Stephen Sondheim. 46. Art, like morality, consists of drawing the line somewhere. G.K. Chesterton. 47. Artists are people driven by the tension between the desire to communicate and the desire to hide. Donald Woods Winnicott. Best inspirational quotes on arts and creativity. 48. Creativity is allowing yourself to make mistakes. Art is knowing which ones to keep. Scott Adams. 49. Creativity is an act of defiance. Twyla Tharp. 50. Creativity takes courage. Henri Matisse. 51. Culture is the arts elevated to a set of beliefs. Thomas Wolfe. Deliver me from writers who say the way they live doesn't matter. I'm not sure a bad person can write a good book. If art doesn't make us better, then what on earth is it for? Alice Walker. 53. Don't think about making art, just get it done. Let everyone else decide if it's good or bad, whether they love it or hate it. While they are deciding, make even more art. Andy Warhol. 54. Don't worry if people think you're crazy. You are crazy. You have that kind of intoxicating insanity that lets other people dream outside of the lines and become who they're destined to be. Jennifer Elizabeth. 55. Draw your pleasure, paint your pleasure, and express your pleasure strongly. Pierre Bonnard. 56. Drawing is the honesty of the art. There is no possibility of cheating. It is either good or bad. Salvador Dali. 57. Every child is an artist. The problem is how to remain an artist once he grows up. Pablo Picasso. 58. Every human is an artist. The dream of your life is to make beautiful art. Don Miguel Ruiz. 59. Every portrait that is painted with feeling is a portrait of the artist, not of the sitter. Oscar Wilde. 60. Everything you can imagine is real. Pablo Picasso. 61. God is really only another artist. He invented the giraffe, the elephant, and the cat. He has no real style, he just goes on trying other things. Pablo Picasso. 62. Great art is never produced for its own sake. It is too difficult to be worth the effort. Robert Quillen. 63. I dream my painting and I paint my dream. Vincent Willem van Gogh. 64. I found I could say things with color and shapes that I couldn't say any other way, things I had no words for. Georgia O'Keeffe. 65. I like to pretend that my art has nothing to do with me. Roy Lichtenstein. 66. I want to be the best version of myself for anyone who is going to someday walk into my life and need someone to love them beyond reason. Jennifer Elizabeth. 67. If a building becomes architecture, then it is art. Arne Jacobson. 68. If one loves art at all, one must love it beyond all other things in the world. Oscar Wilde. 69. If we could but paint with the hand what we see with the eye. Honoré de Balzac. 70. If you ask me what I came to do in this world, I, an artist, will answer you, I am here to live out loud. Emile Zola. 71. If you hear a voice within you say you cannot paint, then by all means paint, and that voice will be silenced. Vincent van Gogh. 72. Imagination governs the world. Napoleon Bonaparte. 73. Interpretation is the revenge of the intellectual upon art. Susan Sontag. 74. It is hard work and great art to make life not so serious. John Irving. 75. Learn the rules like a pro, so you can break them like an artist. Pablo Picasso. 76. Life beats down and crushes the soul, and art reminds you that you have one. Stella Adler. 77. Life doesn't imitate art, it imitates bad television. Woody Allen. 78. Life is a blank canvas, and you need to throw all the paint on it you can. Danny Kaye. 79. Love the art in yourself, and not yourself in art. Konstantin Stanislavski. 80. Modern paintings are like women, you'll never enjoy them if you try to understand them. Freddie Mercury. 81. Music is an outburst of the soul. Frederick Delius. 82. Music is the divine way to tell beautiful, poetic things to the heart. Pablo Casals. Best quotes painting and arts. 83. Only put off until tomorrow what you are willing to die having left undone. Pablo Picasso. 84. Painting and writing are solitary arts. Conrad Hall. 85. Painting is by nature a luminous language. Robert Delaunay. 86. Painting is poetry that is seen rather than felt, and poetry is a painting that is felt rather than seen. Leonardo da Vinci. 87. Painting is self-discovery. Every good artist paints what he is. Jackson Pollock. 88. Painting is the passage from the chaos of the emotions to the order of the possible. Balthus. 89. Photography takes an instant out of time, altering life by holding it still. Dorothea Lange. 90. Self-motivation is an art, one should practice every now and then. Soumya Kadia. 91. The aim of art is to represent not the outward appearance of things, but their inward significance. Aristotle. 92. The art of art, the glory of expression and the sunshine of the light of letters, is simplicity. Walt Whitman. 93. The artist must possess the courageous soul that dares and defies. Kate Chopin. 94. The artist's vocation is to send light into the human heart. George Sand. 95. The chief enemy of creativity is good sense. Pablo Picasso. 96. The essence of all art is to have pleasure in giving pleasure. Dale Carnegie. 97. The essence of all beautiful art, all great art, is gratitude. Friedrich Nietzsche. 98. The first mistake of art is to assume that it's serious. Lester Bangs. 99. The highest art is always the most religious, and the greatest artist is always a devout person. Abraham Lincoln. 100. The human body is the best work of art. Jess C. Scott. 101. The job of the artist is always to deepen the mystery. Francis Bacon. 102. The painter has the universe in his mind and hands. Leonardo da Vinci. 103. The principle of true art is not to portray, but to evoke. Jerzy Kaczynski. Inspiring art quotes for students. 104. The purpose of art is washing the dust of daily life off our souls. Pablo Picasso. 105. The true work of art is but a shadow of the divine perfection. Michelangelo. 106. There are painters who transform the sun to a yellow spot, but there are others who, with the help of their art and their intelligence, transform a yellow spot into the sun. Pablo Picasso. 107. There is an art to advanced consulting as well as a science. Who you are is as important as what you do. William A. Pomor. 108. There is no abstract art. You must always start with something. Afterward, you can remove all traces of reality. Pablo Picasso. 109. This world is but a canvas to our imagination. Henry David Thoreau. 110. Treat a work of art like a prince, let it speak to you first. Arthur Schopenhauer. 111. Vision is the art of seeing what is invisible to others. Jonathan Swift. 112. We all know that art is not truth. Art is a lie that makes us realize truth, at least the truth that is given to us to understand. The artist must know the manner whereby to convince others of the truthfulness of his lies. Pablo Picasso. 113. We have art in order not to die of the truth. Friedrich Nietzsche. 114. When art critics get together, they talk about form and structure and meaning. When artists get together, they talk about where you can buy cheap turpentine. Pablo Picasso. 115. When that shutter clicks, anything else that can be done afterward is not worth consideration. Edward Steichen. 116. Without art, the crudeness of reality would make the world unbearable. George Bernard Shaw. 117. Without freedom, no art. Art lives only on the restraints it imposes on itself and dies of all others. Albert Camus. 118. Without tradition, art is a flock of sheep without a shepherd. Without innovation, it is a corpse. Winston Churchill. 119. You don't take a photograph, you make it. Ansel Adams. 120. You use a glass mirror to see your face, you use works of art to see your soul. George Bernard Shaw. We hope you liked the above inspiring art quotes. Do not forget to mention your favorite line in the comment box below.